Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to change the font size of your terminal in Ubuntu. So let's get started. So first thing, just open terminal, and in the terminal again right click inside it. Here we'll be having an option called as preferences. Select that, and in this dialog box we'll be having something called as profiles, and inside that we'll be having unnamed. So if you don't have something called as unnamed, you need to just click on this plus and you need to just enter the profile name and just click on create if you don't have this unnamed. So inside this unnamed, you will be having this custom font checkbox. Just check that, and you need to click this, okay? Just click on the font name and you'll be getting a box where we will be able to select our font style and the size. So let me go with this as the font style, and we can just, you know, change the slider, increase or decrease it, and just click on select. And here you can see the background, our font style as well as the font size has changed. I hope you have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.